Good morning. My name is Prince from class 9. Today's news headlines are: Sharjah Stadium stand named after Sachin Tendulkar on his 50th birthday. Sajabuddin takes oath as Bangladesh's 22nd president. Microsoft India president Anant Maheshwari appointed NASSCOM chairperson. Zimbabwe to introduce gold-backed digital currency. World Intellectual Property Day 2023 observed on 26th April. Former Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal passes away at 95. IIT Madras to set up its first international campus in Tanzania. Thank you, have a nice day.